Since I started SCH MiniTHON my freshman year, it has evolved from a group of about 25 students in 2016 to last year transforming into an event that 125 students partook in. That is about 25% of the upper school community. And despite the fact that the growth of MiniTHON has been exponential, I would like this event to be a school-wide dance marathon that will create a legacy and will be handed down from one senior class to the next, creating excitement and anticipation for MiniTHONs every year. So thank you for your time, and I encourage you to join the fight against pediatric cancer research. And I leave you with one thing. One day we will dance in celebration, but until then, we will dance for a cure.